गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द चैप्टर द केस ऑफ कॉपीड क्वेश्चन पेपर्स. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टेक अप द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ द चैप्टर. व्हाई वॉज सोम्स अपसेट. ही वॉज अपसेट बिकॉज क्वेश्चन पेपर्स ऑफ अपकमिंग एग्जाम्स वर कॉपीड बाय समवन. फुल स्टॉप. ओके, हाउ डिड सोम्स कंक्लूड दैट द पेपर्स हैड बीन टेम्पर्ड with by someone. He concluded so because papers were not there in the proper place. Why did Holmes ask all the three students to give him a pencil? Mr. Holmes wanted to match the pencil shreds to pencils. How did Bannister help Gilchrist? Why did he do so? Bannister pretended to fell and made way for Gilchrist to leave. He did so because he was a butler in Gilchrist's house. Next, read the following extract and answer the questions that follow. We have had a very painful incident at the college. Identify the speaker. आपने कैसे लिखना है? The speaker is Mr. Soames. Whom is he speaking to? ही, यहाँ से शुरू करेंगे आप. ही कैपिटल, एच कैपिटल. ही इज स्पीकिंग टू मिस्टर होम्स. व्हाट इज द पेनफुल इंसिडेंट? व्हाट इज द पेनफुल इंसिडेंट्स? द पेनफुल इंसिडेंट, पहले तो यहां द पेनफुल इंसिडेंट इज दैट द क्वेश्चन पेपर्स हैड बीन tampered with by someone. The painful incident is that question papers had been tampered with by someone. What does the speaker want from the listener? The speaker wants the listener to solve the case. The speaker wants the listener to solve the case. CASE. I think he wrote very fast and broke his pencil and had to sharpen it again. Whom does he refer to the two in the above line? He refers to the culprit. Or you can write, he refers to, here we can write directly, Gilchrist. Okay. On what basis does the speaker draw the above conclusion? He matched the pencil shreds with the pencil. Okay. How does the this conclusion lead to the solution of the mystery? He joined all the points together. Together and got the solution. Why did you commit such an action? Who is the speaker? Whom is he speaking to? The speaker, Mr. Holmes. Mr. Holmes is the speaker. He is speaking to Gilchrist. What action has the listener committed? Why? The listener has copied the questions. Why? He wanted to get the scholarship. What action has the listener committed? The listener has copied the questions. He wanted to get the scholarship. How does he mend his action? He decided not to take the examination. He decided not to take the examination. Okay. Now, read the play and fill in the following clue sheet to help Holmes to solve the mystery and find out the culprit. So, students, here the characters. Characters, we have detective Mr. Holmes, right? Companion Watson. Lecturer Mr. Soames. The servant is Bannister. Okay, students, Steve Gilchrist and Ralph. The case of copied question papers. That was the case. The suspect. He was the only person who had seen Mr. Soames, that is Steve. Okay. He had duplicate key, Bannister. He stays on the same floor and has access to Mr. Soames' room. Here, again, Steve. Clues. Pencil shreds. Scratches, of shoe spikes on the table, right? So, these clues you will do by your own self, fine? So, up to here only we will study today and in the next video we will complete the chapter. So, students, ye ya to hum kal karenge ya aap ghar pe apne aap karna. Okay, students, thank you, have a nice day.